Hey, what's going on, guys? So, yesterday, last night, on Pokemon Sword, I finally got my first ever shiny, and I thought I should make a video on it. Alrighty, guys, so, I personally, I didn't find it myself, but one of my viewers, so I was streaming last night like I do every night after the video at 4:30 PM Mountain Time. But yeah, so how I found the shiny was, someone in my chat, was like, hey, do you want a shiny? And I was like, what? Of course, dude. And they gave it to me, so I decided to make a video on it. Why not? But yeah, guys, so I decided to make this video basically because, well, it's my first ever shiny Pokemon, so I was like, why not? And second of all, it's a shiny. So please do enjoy, and I will see you guys in the game. Alrighty, guys, so I'm actually on, like, my, my final gym badge. It's, like, the Dragon. Dude, what am I doing, dude? Okay, so it's right here, save. It's right, so, yeah, man, last gym badge. Hey guys, so yeah, is the shiny Pokemon? I'm not gonna say who it is yet, just because that brings a surprise, right? But yeah, so here we go. So right here, boys, a shiny. Wait, my face cam's in the way. Sorry. Okay, so a shiny Slowpoke. So one of my viewers actually sent me this instead of like the shiny one. He liked the regular version more, so he sent me this and he named it King. I don't really know why, but yeah, he's named it King. So yeah, let's grab this guy, and I kind of want to see how, like, he does. I never really used this guy yet, so I do want to try and hopefully maybe level up, because he's level 1, so it's gonna be kind of hard. But yeah, so let's, oh wait, I can't, wait, can I fly? Oh wait. But yeah, so let's try, dude, I keep on pressing, like, the bike thing, because, like, the plus icon's, like, the settings for every other game. Alright, so, we need to go to the town, alright? And now, shinies, now, I believe shinies do have, like, their own section in the Pokedex. Let's see here, so, caught, I don't, like, can you see shinies? Like, I thought you could find shinies, I guess not, dude, like in the Pokedex, huh? Okay, guys, so let's dive, or I guess fly, all the way to, honestly, I'm kind of thinking, like the first ever town, Postwick, Postwick. All right, so we are back in our first town, and I did, by the way, make like a little, kind of like a two episode let's play, not really let's play, but I'll put it somewhere on the top. But yeah, I made like a little video on that, like me starting off, and so I'm actually pretty excited to see how this guy does perform, because honestly, I've never used a Slowpoke in general, like in any Pokemon game, because I just thought he was different. So we're gonna put him right in the top, just because a Pokemon here will one-shot all these Pokemon, so hoping I won't get one-shot myself from these little Pokemon guys here. But let's see here, so level 1 please, maybe. Alright, a Rookidee. Come on, Slowpoke. I mean, I don't know why it's called King. Dude, oh, it's like shiny. Wait, duh, of course it's shiny, what? Yeah, we have Tackle, that's it, dude. Oh God, weird. All right, dude, can my Pokemon take out this Rookidee guy? Come on, buddy. Okay, bye. Alrighty, guys, so, okay, I'm back, alright, I did level up my Slowpoke guy, to, like, level 18, so, isn't gonna one-shot anymore. But yeah, so let's dive right in here. Okay, oh god, dude, hello? Please don't be high level. Here we go, dude. But no, like, it did learn some moves, too, so I'm hoping that it is, you know, a fairly decent, Pokemon to battle with. But yeah, dude, oh, dude, like, the Shine dude's so cool, dude, oh my god. It's so cool, dude. Alright, so I'm gonna use Water Pulse. Hopefully that works and like one shot, maybe one shots it. Hopefully, come on. Dude. Easy, dude. Easy. But yeah, so I do wanna check. Okay, let's see here. So is there like summary? Let's see. Can I, how do I do that? Confirm. Check summary. Okay. So he's psychic and that's about it. Oh, and what's cool is there's like a little star thing. Too. That's kind of cool. It shows like a shiny, right? Yeah, so that is Slowpoke for you. A shiny Slowpoke. But yeah, thank you guys for. Yeah, guys, I hope you guys did enjoy the video. I didn't want to make it too long just because it's just like a little show and tell kind of video, right? But you know, my first ever shiny, I did want to basically just show it off. So yeah, hope you guys did enjoy, and I will see you guys in the next video. Peace out, guys.